Under false. go check it out.
Goddamn Peggy's got me.
Hey, girl. Go time.
Calm down.
Used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Move in.
We check those chairs.
Stupid man, filth of days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live, Gwen. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this...
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
And I agree.
Oh, you agree.
Whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, what's up?
Hey there, guy.
Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Sure do miss her here. Hey, man. You've been a big...
Didn't take much to convince me to join.
Just look around you. You can't...
Fight an army on your own.
If it weren't for me, the wolves then wouldn't have light, let alone running water.
There you are.
H5, it's just perp doing some target practice with this goddamn RPG. Oh.
See you standing.
Not safe to hunt with Jacob's boys running around.
You cowboy up real quick. They're trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Gunk gets windier around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Deb. Good luck.
Kind of getting that squatchy feeling.
Please do something.
Open big time.
Save our guys at Devil's Drop. Please.
I think I've seen you hanging around the Wolf's Den. Whitetails out, aren't you?
If you leave me here, please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
There were more of us.
Get to Devil's Drop.
Fuck. Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a Wolf's Den. If the Peggy's find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Be careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Thank you.
Imagine. Everyone's accounted for. That's the whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work.